One person is dead after a duplex fire in Wasilla. Matsu Emergency Services Director Ken Barkley says neighbors called it in around 6:30 this morning. Both Central Matsu and West Lakes Fire responded. Some residents had to be assisted out of the building by first responders. Barkley said the fire was brought under control around 7:20 a.m. The fire department is still investigating the cause.